spoke aloud today and asked if God had come and play. I've dug a shallow hole for him to sleep. But I swear he just won't answer me. I'm calling out, he's be afraid. I'll bury him down with the ones he keeps. And if the devil's listening, I'll come for him as well. If I suspect he had a hand to play, and if I see his face in town, there's room for two down underground. Nothing's gonna stop me till I'm done. What are done?
Oh,